the back extension assessment, I like you to either go on a GHR like this, or on a bench, have somebody hold your legs. Get far enough so your hips are just at where it folds. You know, you just sit on your hips like this. I want you to hold parallel to the floor, arms across your chest, straight like this, for 30 seconds, or as long as you can until 30 seconds.